Okay, so here's a quick demonstration of Windows XP Media Center Edition. I'm sitting in my living room in my easy chair with the clicker in my hand, a TV tuner plugged into the cable box wall, and the computer, and also a receiver plugged into the computer for the remote clicker. So, here we go. So, let's just start from the top down. We can play a DVD with Media Center Edition. Here it goes, with the clicker. All right, that'll do that. Let's check the next item, Online Spotlight. Let's see what's hot on the internet. These are movies, videos, TV, radio, music. For example, up there at the top, Showcase. Let's go over to Comedy Central. Let's check that out. All right, looks like we're ready. There's all kinds of stuff on Comedy Central, including Larry the Cable Guy. All right, let's go to full screen. All right, that's a good demonstration right there. Okay, let's check out my videos. Let's say we go over to a video I downloaded from National Geographic. It's very interesting. Watching computer on a big screen TV. Very nice. Now let's look at my pictures. Picture albums. Let's just play a slideshow. Very pretty. Okay, let's go to my TV. Let's see what's on television tonight. Let's just go down to the TV guide and pick one from there. Dancing with the Stars, Money Matters, well, let's see what else we have here. Heroes, 2 and a Half Men, that's a good movie. Let's go and see what's happening. That figures. An advertisement. All right, let's go down and play a little bit from my music. Okay, let's pick one here. Say shoots two. Let's go for it. Let's come down St. Simon. Let's play that one. Let's see what it is. Let's put a little visualization on there and see how that adds to the whole experience. Let's change the visualization. And change it again. And again. This is like Windows Media Player. Okay. Back to the beginning. Now, in order to demonstrate my internet, we have to get up out of this easy chair and go over to my computer and actually run the internet from over there. So I won't bother to do that because that's something that we do all the time anyway. In this case, the computer is hooked up to this big screen TV as well as the CRT monitor that I normally have on the computer. So let's just go and see what's under more programs. And here are a variety of different utilities and games, etc., etc., some of which you have to subscribe to. But at any rate, if we go back to the beginning, we can get a better look at the entire set of features that go along with Windows Media Center Edition, including the settings, where a lot of different options are selected by yourself. And then just as a review, you can play DVDs, you can check out highlights of music, TV, videos, etc. on the internet, online spotlight. You can play your videos, you can play your pictures, you can look at your TV, you can listen to your music, and you can also surf the internet.